don't know if they got in or not, but Timekeeper, no, Time Razors, I meant, Timekeeper is the Slayer spy boss, Time Razor, and Frank Killer are both here, so this could be interesting game. We are on IO with, crap, am I in the right language? There we go. Electronic Colony, aluminum costs a bunch. The question is, where can I find some? Oh, no elite, by the way. Oh, this is an look at this awesome spot. I could also go for here. Here. A nomadic HQ has been found. Let's see, a nomadic scientific. Let's see. Oh, I forgot aluminum. Oh, it's fine. A robotics HQ has been founded. What do you think about aluminum though? I'm not quite sure what to do with aluminum. Is there very high somewhere? Oxygen. I also have to consider the possibility that they have a nuclear.
A nomadic HQ has been upgraded. The black market is online.
Nomad. Not a bad spot, but definitely not worth the money. Let's go for some oxygen. Let's claim this before someone evil comes along. So I could either grab these two, which I don't really want to. But you know what? Let's not get electronics, let's just get more steel for now. Oh, I got one more crane. Well, I will need aluminum eventually. This one's fine because if they nuke day out, I can always turn it into something else. Buy some carbon. Let's not sell oxygen for cheap.
The black market is open for business.
Science superconductor already. EMP, very nice. Let's see, 43, so I want some silicon. Too late. I have two creams. What should I do with it? Nomad is doing fine. Let's get some electronics. One more cream.
The black market is online.
Feels so rusty. I haven't played for so long. Feels like. Let's get a
new claim is available.
Let's go for some pump. I can have it. Nomad's doing really well. Pressure Dome is not a bad choice. Where can I find some oxygen? Why are you so rich? Actually, why don't you be a water? Two, very nice. Let's go for some more food for now. Do I want snack drilling? Where are the other carbon? I might want snack drilling. Buy some cheap glass for now. I see that already. It is so rich. Let's see what I can do to slow him down. Where is his money coming from?
A scientific HQ has been upgraded.
I think I'll get I'll regret my greed. There we go. Control thermal ball. Stop being so very nice. Very nice. I think this will be an off-wheel game. Yeah. Oh wait, where is his view?
This is not an auction for
crap.
They
got the jump on the cheap aluminum. You can have it. No, let's get more aluminum. Over here. Actually, go crazy. Food is fine. Let's not sell water for cheap. Food and electronics. I'll see that. Let's not sell fuel. I think I commit too much into here. That's okay. Well, since I'm losing, that's a very good sign that I should use this time to hack. You should worry about this guy, not me. I'm a fine person. yeah, you should worry about this guy. Ah, the moment I move out, good. See, I went too much steel, that's my problem. Now steel are worth nothing. I need to find something to hack. It can't be water. It can't be fuel. It can't be food though. The space elevator is complete. Let's watch on top its climb. I'm not gonna buy into you. And you know what? You two can be a trust. And then I think you can be. Why did I buy that? That was stupid. Yeah, spy into him, not me. Optimization routine successful. Let's see, where are your... Perhaps a lesson is in order. Price manipulations to begin shortly. The strange is a frustration on me. Station on me? I am not a threat here. Oh, look, all good players. Time Razor, Yilis, Frankula. Streaming on twitch.tv/Octopus. I should pay my debt a bit more. That would have been nicer. Not really. Not really. If Bradbury and you team up, there's a chance. The space elevator is finished and ready to go. I went into too much steel. I went for the scientist instead of slowing down Time Razor. I think he made his money off cam and glass. Time Razor makes his money off oxygen and entertainment. Because no one was really in entertainment. No, they can also attack here, which is pretty good. Pirates. I hate those filthy bandits. Time Razor has really good optimization, I think. I went overboard with aluminum, I think. I could have went for something else here. Still worth using the black market, I think. Look at this food market. Thanks to my hacks, time razor is not picking on the fruit market. That's good. I just need a bit more time. If they have very much a push into time razor a bit more, then I have a better chance, I guess. Oh, is that Duron? I feel rusty. Didn't have enough oxygen. That's one thing. So they have to keep hammering the black market right over here. You know, one EMP here, shut down like 400 or 500 of everything is very nice. And they have to back off. Bradbury has to back off. Frankula. If he back off now, he needs 868k. If he back off, he can sell 850. That's still not enough, right? But if they want to win, they have to work together. And they have to make some food. I'm surprised that people are leaving out the food market. EMP here, man. EMP here. That will win your game. I'm making like 6 times 300, like almost $2,000 over here. There's nothing good to make, so I have to make iron. Okay, so if Time Razor by he has to show up. Bradbury has to sell out. I'm surprised that power stayed down, but it was still a worthwhile thing to do. You're not gonna make it. My black market should wear for Time Razor instead of the scientist, because I thought the scientist would explode even bigger. And I went for too much steel. I should just leave a triangle and call it a day. I went into power a bit too late. I should just forget power and quite a day. So Time Razor should finish up soon now. Food market is still very nice. You should have done that like a long time ago. But EMP right here would be the right move. GG. Let's see if we can get another game going.